No, good evening. No, good day. Guten Tag.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wenn es so etwas gibt wie Favoriten auf einem Rockfestival, dann sitzen sie in diesem Fall hier neben mir. Es sind die Sugar Cubes, eine isländische Band, die sehr große Furore macht zurzeit, die in aller Munde ist sozusagen. Nicht nur mit ihren skurrilen Texten, sondern auch mit ihrer sehr eingängigen Musik. What do kids in Iceland do?
They eat,
drink,
sleep,
shit,
fuck, have fun.
Well, I mean, there's not many possibilities to do things in Iceland, is that true? I mean, it's snow there all the time.
You can play chess or collect stamps. So easy to do.
So why did you decide to do music?
Because we are all colorblind. And if you play chess and you're colorblind, you don't know which people to move on the chessboard and also with stamps. If you want to get a great stamp collection, you have to have the right colors, you know. But so we couldn't do that. We had to do something else. And because in music you only got black and white notes, and we can't read even notes. That's very good for us.
I see, yeah, that's good. Also es ist ein bisschen schwierig zu übersetzen, aber ich werde es versuchen. Was macht man in Island? Also alles, was man hier auch tut, ich habe es sicher verstanden. Und die Frage darauf, warum sie dann ausgerechnet Musik gemacht haben, ja, weil man nicht genug Leute kriegt zum Schachspielen. Das verstehe ich zwar auch nicht so ganz. Und weil man bestimmte Farben braucht zum Schachspielen, nämlich schwarz und weiß. Und Noten seien ja auch nur schwarz und weiß, meint einer. Und da sie keine Noten könnten, sei das auch sehr, sehr gut für sie. Puh, I hope I got that right. Where do you get your lyrics? They seem to be very cynical sometimes, very poetic on the other hand, and very gets your mind reeling off. And I wonder where people like that come from, what they do, where is your background? Do you read a lot?
Yes, in fact we do. We manage to agree on many, that many books are good. Mm-hmm. But in music, that's a thing that we just can't agree on, and we just can't talk about. But we read a lot, and we rather discuss that than.
I mean, I don't like talking about music anyway. It's like dancing on architecture. Okay, that's good. Well, I'll get that over. Also, über Musik zu reden, das fällt ihnen sichtlich schwer, hat sie gesagt, weil sie lesen lieber und sie lesen viel und das machen sie eigentlich lieber und würden gerne oder lieber darüber reden. Okay, you have a tremendous success with your record, and there's this saying or this rumor. I mean, I've just read it. That's why I'm asking you. Is that true that somebody offered you an immense sum of money to go into the industry? Is that true?
Only 750,000 pounds, but you know, we thought it was too little, so yeah. We said no.
How many drinks do you get for that in Iceland? It's pretty expensive, I heard.
One, yes.
Oh, that's
too little.
Two or three
drinks. Yeah, two or three
drinks. But they wanted slavery instead.
Slavery?
Yeah.
You feel you're not into slavery right now?
No, I'm not in the mood slavery at the moment.
But listen, I mean, if you're in this turnus of going into the studio, doing a record, going on tour, going into the studio, isn't that slavery?
No, yes, but we're doing it now, as we're doing it now, we're doing it at our own terms. Mm-hmm. And we are like at least half of the time in Iceland just hanging around doing stupid things like eat, drink, funk, fuck, sleep, and so on. But if we had done the slavery contract, mm-hmm. we would be constantly rock animals. Mm-hmm. And I mean, we're stupid enough. I mean, that would only make us more stupid, and it's not very interesting.
Also das stimmt mit diesem Vertrag, ihr habt es überall gelesen. Es gab dieses Angebot an die Sugar Cubes für 75.000 Pfund an die Großindustrie zu gehen und ich fragte, ob das stimmt, ja, und es ist so und warum nicht? Nun, weil sie sich damit in eine Sklaverei begeben hätte, in eine Abhängigkeit und ich habe dann weitergefragt, wie das denn sei, mit Platten aufnehmen, dann wieder auf Tour gehen und sei es nicht Sklaverei? Nee, weil sie das auf ihre eigene Rechnung machen. Ansonsten verbringen sie sehr viel Zeit in Island mit all den Dingen, die man auch in Island machen kann, selbstverständlich, und machen ihr Zeug. What other stupid things do you do?
Play in a rock band called the Sugar Cubes.
Oh yeah, that's
very
it's
totally silly.
It's silly.
And totally fun.
Totally fun.
Yeah, and totally silly.
Totally. Which, I mean, the subjects sort of hop around. Do you have one basic subject? Beforehand, like in the early days of rock and roll, the people used to ask, do you have a message?
Es gibt keine Message.
Es gibt keine Message, nur Spaß?
Nur Spaß.
I mean, after all, the only thing what matters is to have fun. Mm-hmm. But if you're not enjoying it, skip it.
Hello. Guten Tag. Góðan daginn. Við erum Sykumulatni Sjúka Cubes og við erum á Offbeat. Eða upptakti með Kristján. Hvar Kristján?
Hvar Kristján? Hvar Kristján? Hann dáinn?
Nei, Kristján ekki dáinn, en við erum á Tele 5. Hola.